I am GameNator5, coming at you with another
Skylanders Superchargers episode. And today, you are probably thinking, Skylanders Superchargers? You haven't done this game in a while! Yes, I haven't done this in a while, but, well... recording this 3 times already, so hopefully 4th time is the charm.
Woohoo!
Let's do it, guys. So today we're actually not playing as Mr. Gilligram. We're playing as someone else. So sorry, Mr. Gilligram. Let's take you off and your vehicle off. First of all, let's stick that on.
Sky Slicer.
Then wind or air.
Supercharge.
And supercharge is storm. Whatever. Braver. Got it again. Her attacks are legs. Our team attack. That.
You all set to go pick up that thundery bolt thingy at the Cloud Kingdom?
Let's do it, Flynn. Let's do it. Looks good. I'm just worried. New recording software working pretty good.
You Skylanders don't belong up here.
Sorry.
The sky. Quiet. You know what I mean.
Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, guys. I forgot I have played through it before.
There's the queen! Let's go pick up the thunderous bolt and get out of here!
Welcome to the Cloud Kingdom, Skylander. You know, we had the bolt all ready for you, but then Chaos's forces arrived and, well, you know, promised us safety if we joined
him. Doesn't sound like safety.
Naturally, most of us thought this was an absolutely horrid idea, but Lord Stratosphere, he's a bit more conservative, had a dissenting opinion. So, we're having a bit of a kerfuffle. So to speak.
Yeah.
Foolish lowlanders!
Hey.
Lord Stratosphere.
Give it back.
Only
chaos can preserve the Cloud Kingdom and, you know, also grant me that lovely villa overlooking the valley. But if you wish so badly for the power of the Thunderous Bolt, then come and take it.
We're fine. We're fine, aren't we? Fled, please.
I am sorry, Skylander. Lord Stratosphere has never trusted the underclass. No offense to you, of course, but he's not as open-minded as I am. Our storm horns can clear this terrible fog that Stratosphere has summoned. You are the only one that can stop Stratosphere, Skylander. May the light protect you.
Bye-bye. I quit.
You have to reach the Stormhorn to get rid of these clouds,
no,
Skylander.
Points like that.
Hurry!
In the fog. I'm in.
You're gonna want to be careful moving through that fog.
Oh, what the?
It's the perfect place for bad guys.
Thanks, Flynn. Well,
just
like...
saying.
Wow, Flynn. That's actually great tactical advice.
A little late. Flynn.
Oh, these storm clouds are a menace. You must stop that awful Lord Stratosphere. Just look at what this humidity is doing to my hairdo.
I don't care about your hair.
Cha-ching!
Yeah.
Level up.
Stronger than ever.
Skylanders of the light element are stronger in this zone.
I don't even know what those are! They're like little flaming bugs. Little flaming flies.
Huzzah! The clouds have cleared. Well done, peasant. Oh. I think we'll need to try a larger horn for a storm this size.
Let's check this way.
Money.
We'll make our sky polo game after all. Oh.
Nope. Don't even know what you're talking about there. What the
Infiltrators.
What? It is a cloud!
Wowzers! That troll just ate all of those clouds! Ugh! I wonder if they're tasty.
Flynn! Flynn! No! Why would you even think of that? Horrible timing to even think of that! Disgusting! Go, 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 go!
You're here, Skylander. That awful chaos is transporting his oozy trolls into our lovely city. You must stop him. Please stop
him.
The ships before we're overrun with disgusting trolls.
Who put that guy there? Oh yeah, guys. We will be playing with Skylanders until 8 weeks.
Here comes the storm!
So we can
walk. Woohoo!
I'm gonna
take down those transport ships and knock Lord Stratosphere down a peg.
These clouds are already rotten with trolls. You gotta stop them, Skylander.
I'm hitting it through a wall. Hey,
looks like chaos and a ton more nasties up here to throw a wrench into things.
Let's go.
Skylander. Only a couple more to go.
Thanks.
That was probably a delayed reaction for you guys. Sorry.
Got him.
Cut him off.
What the heck are you? What the heck? Get out of here.
Only one transport ship left, Skylander!
Oh, keep firing!
You totally did it!
I said the
brilliant work, Skylander. Oh, you are a credit to your people.
You are very welcome. I don't know what your name is. I don't remember what your name is. Anything over here? Oh, staircase! Always go down staircases, jumping. Okay. Well, thank you. We're gonna think that be copyright.
Go! Move it! Move! Jump!
Smack! Where'd you get that big fist from? Good God! Oh! Went through it the first time, didn't go through it the other two times. Because I don't like it.
That spinning crystal looks pretty screwy, if you ask me.
I bet they extend that bridge up ahead.
What the heck is screwy?
So you agree with me?
Never mind, it's a pun. Guessing that's a pun. That was very handy. Just keep walking until that happens.
Go! That's a cool bridge. I have never seen a bridge.
Hurry, dude, I'll kill your friend. This one's good. What the heck? Who made a puzzle like that?
Yeah!
Let's do it!
That's the way we do it, Skylander! Boom!
The only way to reach Stratosphere is this road to the marketplace.
Marketplace? I've been looking for some new conversation pieces. The cloudy people do great bric-a-brac.
You must focus, Flynn. Crazy tyrant with the lightning stick, remember? Get moving, Skylander!
We're gonna need a different vehicle. Good thing I have that vehicle. My favorite vehicle in the game.
Hot streak.
Ah.
Drive!
Let's do this! Here comes the storm!
Vehicles of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
Islanders don't belong up here in the sky. Be quiet. You know what I mean.
What the heck is that? I hate this boss fight. What?
Uh-oh, that looks like about 10 bajillion gigavolts of angry right there.
Angry? No.
Be careful,
no.
Skylander.
That's
those bolts are no laughing matter.
Go.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Go. Go!
Dude!
Meteorologist.
No! That's over the top dangerous! I guess we don't care. You're over there! Mr. Cuddy!
Got him.
Jeez,
please don't be these. What the heck was that?
Being a little quiet.
For pity's sake, I don't want to go over it. No. We did it.
Rank up! Level 7! Feathered blades. Nope, this. This guy you already want. Okay, bye-bye. Long episode for you guys today, being that this is the turn of the series.
What the heck? Too many of you!
Level up!
Get the battle
out! Guys, this is long range. Come on!
Mommy, come and get me, sucker!
Fucking come on!
Get to That's probably copyright, but oh well.
Stratosphere has overwhelmed the sunken storm sequencer. If you can dive below and destroy it, the electric dynamos will be powerless. Disable the sunken storm sequencer to shut down these dynamos, Skylander.
I hate that fight.
Okay. Good thing I still have.
Ripper!
Reef Ripper!
Let's do that!
Yeah! Vehicles of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Turn around!
Woohoo!
Flipper.
That's more like it.
I can't see!
Thumpback Prowl.
That's more like it.
Come on!
did it, guys.
Excellent. It should be safer for all to travel through the Cloud Kingdom now, thanks to you.
Oh, yes. The anger turned off.
Storm Spawner.
I did it!
Look! There's a maze under that cloud cover!
Don't worry, I memorized it. See, it's in the vault. What were we just saying?
I didn't make it this far. This is the stuff, guys. Egg pack. No.
Whatever.
We face trolls. For you,
I am Lord Stratosphere, born to rule the skies.
Put purple face in the comment section below.
Hot streak! Let's do this!
Hot streak.
Not to be too particular, but you know that the work we brought you on for isn't quite complete.
You've chosen the wrong titan to tangle with this time, Skylander.
Yeah, roll your eyes.
You have to stop Lord Stratosphere before the whole Cloud Kingdom is destroyed. Get moving, Skylander.
Yeah, don't let that fat jerk get away with the thundery bolt thing.
Let's do it.
Let's do this. Here comes the storm.
Vehicles of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Hey, that guy just passed without signaling.
Behold the power of the thunderous bolt, you puny underlanders.
Try and keep him targeted while you dodge the beams.
You pilot very well for a peasant. But
peasant?
Let's see you drive through this.
I'm no peasant. I'm a Skylander. Can't jump in there. Oh boy. Hey. He's upside down. This boat is upside down. Lightning? Dude! Cool off! Cool off, dude! You're dead!
You are a persistent peasant, Skylander!
What the
but
hell,
we have ways of keeping your kind out of the Cloud Kingdom!
Reaching into the football! Face against the
I have reached the end of my patience with you grubby underlanders. This ends now.
This ends. In jail.
Have a ball!
My fingers are hurting. Tapping X so much and holding.
Invincibility.
Thunderous bolt with the eternal gratitude of the Cloud Kingdom.
Boom! We did it! The word of my name, Mr. Jones. Don't have any friends.
Make way, people! High wattage materials coming through! Cover your papers!
What the heck?
You'll be able to get into the land of the undead with no problem now, Skylander!
Now, this is a delicate procedure, so I'll need a little bit to get your vehicle all calibrated for the trip. But don't worry, I'll have her ready in a jiffy and spit. In the meanwhile, you should go do some chin wagging with Buzz. He said something like,
"No, Skylander, on my watch is going into the land of the undead unless they're in tip-top secret ninja commando shape."
Whoa!
We're gonna do that in the
next episode of Skylander Superchargers. Next episode, we're probably just gonna waltz around the academy, guys. Or I may just launch up racing Skylander Superchargers racing up during the week, and this is episode 6, and I have no idea what to call it. Well, actually, let's go do what I've been doing in the first. Ghostborn! This is episode 6, Ghostborn, being that I'm able to be seen through the board. Through this board. Even over here. And we have some. So yeah, guys, I am Gamineer 5 from the Kamloops Gamineers group saying stay cool and have fun. I hope you enjoyed this video. I am glad to finally be doing it again. So yeah, I hope to see you all in the next episode of Skylander Superchargers. And
Dear Diary of Doom! Entry 2. What's that? Fool Eon said my giant floating head was ridiculous. Well, who's ridiculous now, Grandpa? Behold, my newer and even mightier ultimate giant floating head of doom! Now all who see it looming over Skyland shall tremble in total and complete fear of me, Chaos, and I shall call it my doom cranium. Och, now, not evil enough. How about the Skull of Calamity? Oh, that's not it. Melon of Marauding, Fear Noggin. Note to self. Come up with better name for Giant Floating Head. Oh, and ignore all of Glumshank's ideas.
Okay.
Like the video, favorite the video, share the video with your family and friends, and subscribe to the channel.